And a must read is The Fifth Column, okay, by Richard Eco. Now, this man, he was a prophet. I mean, he proved without reasonable doubt that we've been living amongst aliens for generations and the government knows everything.
I mean, it even hints that one of our presidents was a alien, if not at least happy. I won't tell you which president. I want to ruin the surprise for you. Anyway, it's all in there. Crop circles, abductions, et cetera, et cetera.
Had to have been Clinton. Now she was an alien.